Hi, I'm Not Yet Dead, and welcome back to part 4 of our crop harvest value test thing, whatever I'm calling it. I never quite get that right. Anyway, so yeah, part 4, so we're into our, 7th and 8th crops, doing 2 crops per episode, and starting off today with the last of our normal, quote-unquote, crops, I suppose. That's the crops that you'd harvest with a standard combine anyway. So it's the turn of sunflowers. So we'll get these up and see how we get on. Right, just get these last few little bits up, all in one tank. So I haven't had to unload. I'll go get something to put it in. Standard trailer. So what are prices like? I've got a few options. Ranging, 2.6 is quite high, 1.8. 2.279 at the garden centre looks like a pretty good average price. That's almost spot on in the middle. So we'll whiz it up there and see how we do. Here we are, relatively low yield in terms of volume at 6,000, so 6,000 litres. Price wise, we get 13,906 euros, so pretty high. It's a standalone crop with no straw. Good crop. Okay, next, turn of the sugar beet. So, obviously, the field's been, it's been redone, it's 2 levels fertilization, ready, no weeds, all got rid of. If it needed ploughing, it's ploughed. If it needed lime, it's limed. I can't remember, to be honest, but you do have sunflower or not. But yeah, so at least ourselves, a sugar beet harvester, need to bear things like that in mind when it comes to the value of the crop. It's the cost of the equipment, especially when it comes to some of these more specialist crops that need different harvesters. But let's see how we get on. Obviously, sugar beet harvesting takes some time, so I'm not going to show all of it. But here's our first load in my new truck. So we've got our initial load, 22,700 litres. What about prices? So the biogas seems a little out of whack, really. 3.9, 300, 3.6. So we'll go with 3.65, I think that is, at Vehicle Shop Grains. It's in the middle of the 300s, but yeah, I mean, it's low if you're taking account the biogas plant, but at 569, that seems a little bit high. But yeah, so it's in our initial load of 22,000 litres. So how much we get for it, obviously we'll do the sums at the end for the total. So 8,000 odd, I didn't quite catch all of it, about 8,000 anyway. So quick swap over to the truck a little bit later on. We left the worker running up and down the field, get that unloaded, and we'll get finished and come back. some notes to make sure we don't miss any. A couple little ones there. Is that one there? Yep, got that one. Excuse me. So, final unload. It'll all go into one trailer load. Got a bigger trailer this time. So, prices, let's just do a check. Yeah, it's still about the same spread. So, yep, we'll stick with vehicle shop cranes. Run it up there. So this time we've got a pretty serious quantity. There's 47,000 litres in here, so it's you do get the volume. I mean, that's significantly higher volume, but we already knew that. But of course the price is lower. So let's see what the total looks like. It's going to take a little bit of time to unload. So yeah, of course it takes more work, it's more equipment. You know, does it balance out the cost of the extra harvester that you need specific or leasing it or something? So what's it, 17,000 more euros. So we got in total 69,000 litres and 25,000 euros. So that's nearly twice as much as we've got from any other crop. So it's a relatively small field. It's good. It's a good yield. Anyway, that's it for now. Take care of yourselves. I'll see you on the next one.